Moving on, Latoya, right? Hey, yo, we're having a little fun right now. If y'all know the words, y'all can sing along. If you don't, just groove with me. Yo, Mantronix, let it go.
On the next play, I don't know when I'll be back again. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you never let me go.
Here we go. Here we go, y'all. Let's go, y'all. What? Wind it up. Come on, clap your hands. Wind it up. Come on, clap your hands. Keep it out while I tell you like this. A fresh little story,
we don't get on this. It's a scoop for ya, a tooth for ya.
I've been going on for days about this girl named Latoya. I was just walking down the block until my side met. Oh boy, do you man? So what the heck, so I saw this fresh girl that I never saw before, but in my heart she'll be adored and cared for and never ignored. It's a guaranteed love that's highly secured. Daydreaming hard and really getting in it, fantasizing my life for 1 to 2 minutes. My man DMS just stopped and said,
"Yo, stop fronting and use your head."
So I went on over to shoot my best shot, thinking of a combination to crack the jackpot. So I said
hi,
she said goodbye, leave me alone because I don't have the time. I said it takes a second or something lesser. I don't want to frustrate you with no pressure. How can I ask and be polite? I don't want you to turn around and
say goodnight.
It had to be something I said to make a stop in the tracks and make a turn of her head. When I spoke, she listened with the utmost attention and asked the end of it all. I didn't have to mention nothing really, because it was clear. Now I have the right to call her my dear. Freshly in and intricately spoken, but I wanted to leave this young lady heartbroken. Call it vengeance or call it revenge, I'm gonna get her back to what she did to me in the beginning. Now, don't fear me, you just fear me. So what's the matter with you? You're looking dreary. Stick locked up, you're on the loose. Just pull out my 9 in a fire now, moose. Look at your stiff like you're frozen. While you were choosing, you would be the chosen. So don't fret, because I'm willing to bet that no guy has told you off like this shit. I'm tired, so I'm leaving. Stop pulling on me and please stop screaming. She looked at me with tears in her eyes. She said, "Is this really goodbye?"
I said, "I'm leaving on the next plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you never let me go."
We're gonna keep this shit going. Hey, yo, Rob, I'm doing good? Am I doing good?
To the best of my knowledge, I guess that I'm special when I manifest.
What's going on?
Hey, yo, KRS-One, you ain't even here, you fucking with me.
Yo, man, you was just kicking it
a while ago.
I was in Maine, rappers who proclaim to be the epitome of this game. Fucking like a hard, rugged and rough. It's all like butter, creamy like a pump. All the mic, no sense. Head very bitch, listen to the gangsta. I will convince all that doubt my power of speech. The title of the gangsta, they try to impeach. But I'm protected by the black in the red. It's not 2-year-old gangsters a day. Not a gangsta with the gun, do it drive, none of that. Kill an MC with the rhyme, the gangsta a rap. In fact, exact, I'm the dominant black. Coming full force on, and power that's black. For all the party people, this is a fact. For all the pioneers, I'm going way back. Big up to my man, KRS-One. I love you, brother. Here we go. Going way back to the early days. 75 and the black space. Chilling with my homeboy, Muscle Man Ron. The Boogie Down Bronx, DKA P-Law. It was a privilege for people to see. Band Bottle rocking hard at 123 on a Friday night. The boys would come running to hear big beats that was shocking and stunning in the hill. Not a thing was chill. Soundtrackers on the loose and acting ill up top. Every weekend rock, even 131 or around that block or anywhere uptown. You've always heard the sound, hip hop, funky beat, MCs getting down. Truth, I swear. aware, and then declare the brawls from the first. I know I was there. These were dope. They said I was on by the way, saying peace to my brother Belcar. Dedication got a little bit more. The L brothers ran, which is Theodore. I can't forget when we used to ill with the young sound matches up in Castle Hill. I'ma keep going on, but more and more would break out and Barrett in the funky fort. On the other side of town, the mic in the hands, the lecherous, treacherous, also perpetuous MCs go in command. And if you listen to that for an actual fact, for all the pioneers, I'm going way back. Let's rest, so I can take a breath. I'm bearing the truth and nothing less. No disrespect intended, I have to show ya. I didn't say your name, that means I did not know ya. To make it to the point, to make it clear, if I don't say your name, that means you was not there. It's true, I'm from the old school. I'm the professor and they are my pupils. I teach and never preach. Not a blood sucker, parasite, or at least I'm telling you how it was or is. The home for the hip hop is a long time ago when I was raising hell with the nappy head of hair at the age of 12. I saw and heard crews that rock the gold crush, monster breakout, Sasquatch. You're not familiar with the funky sound.